How to fix Safari Google search not working on iPhone? Hi there, this is Eve, and in this video I'll show a quick way to solve Google search not working on the Safari browser on iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Set Google with your browser. Open Setting, scroll down, tap Safari Browser, tap Search Engine. Make sure to select Google. If it's already Google, change another search engine and reselect Google again. Go back. Turn off the toggle switch for Safari suggestions. Solution 2. Check your internet connection. Ensure that your device is connected to a stable internet connection. If you're using Wi-Fi, try disconnecting and reconnecting to the network or switching to a different Wi-Fi network. If you're using cellular data, ensure that your data connection is active and strong. Clear Safari cache and website data. Open the settings. Scroll down and tap on Safari. Tap on Clear History and Website Data. Confirm the action by tapping on Clear History and Data. Solution 4. Reset Network Settings. Resetting network settings can help resolve connectivity-related issues. To reset network settings, open the Settings app, tap on General, scroll down and tap on Reset, select Reset Network Settings, and confirm the action. Try using a different browser. If none of the above steps work, you can try using an alternative browser from the App Store, such as Chrome or Firefox, as a temporary solution. If the problem persists after following these steps, please let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching!